tubing.
Yeah, he had only started and put the video. Yes, and then you do the video on
amateur cook. Ah, for him to see.
For him to see.
Okay, we'll do it here. Yeah, yeah. This is a good spot. Then we can cut it here.
So, okay. Seby, can you explain how you do it?
Yeah, first I'm finding a nice branch. This looks like a healthy branch and it's green, so it's not too hard wood.
Yeah.
It looks like soft wood. So,
it should be soft?
Yeah, it should be green. Yeah, for the rooting, a little tender would be better.
I see.
Than taking a hard bark.
Okay, okay.
Yeah. So, I would see, because I need to cut it afterwards, so I would prefer to do it here.
Pencil size.
No, this is bigger. No, for here the size doesn't matter, thickness, okay. Because we are not grafting it.
Okay.
Okay, we're just getting roots out of it and this whole thing will go in the soil.
So this is air layering, air layering.
This is air layering.
Why is it called air layering? What does air layering mean?
I really don't know.
We don't know.
I don't
know. But all the explanations are there on YouTube, no?
Yes. If you go on YouTube, you'll get lot of, you'll come to know about a lot of plants where you can do air layering and you get roots in about 2 months. And I think in the third month, you already have a tree of this size.
Really?
Yeah, your tree is ready.
So, how long will it take to fruit, you're saying?
You never know. Maybe in a year or 3 years.
Yeah.
3 years, yeah. If it's a fruiting tree, yours is a fruiting tree.
You've done this for a lot of trees?
I've done for...
What does work for?
For lime trees. And they're already fruiting. I've done for guava trees.
Wow,
they're already fruiting.
Wow.
And mango trees... Chikun, I have not done. I have not yet.
No.
I do it only because I make the replica of the plant only for my use. I'm not doing it.
It's a very important job. No? It can be scaled up and it can be very useful. No,
I am just doing it as a hobby.
No, I'm saying if these skills had to spread.
So, I'll tell you how I got interested in doing this is so that whenever I know a plant is good, especially even a mango tree,
yeah.
I will never plant a tree from a farm.
Yeah.
I'll replicate a tree and I'll only plant that. He knows. And if the tree, by chance, I have made a mistake, even if the tree, mango tree is of this size, I regraft it.
I see.
And with maybe even 2-3 varieties on it.
I see. So, grafting is different from air layering.
Yeah, that is different. There you put a shoot from a mother plant, which is good, which gives you good fruit.
Yeah.
And you can expect fruit in about 3 to 5 years.
It will join.
Easy, yeah.
Easy.
It has to.
Yeah. It has to?
Yes.
I like your optimism. You have green fingers.
No. You're not successful all the time. But
okay.
There are different things you have to be careful. In the rains, what happens when you're grafting on a big mango tree?
Yeah.
Then water goes in. So the chances are a little less. So
I see.
You do 4-5. I see. Out of that, even one catches.
Yeah, you got
the
it.
The tree is already big. So the thing will grow very fast.
I see.
Yeah. Then you cut off the branches of the tree.
Yeah. Cut off.
Yeah. Or maintain half the tree and you change this into half.
I see.
I've done that. I had one tree which the guy came and sold me. He told me it will give you fruit throughout the year.
Baramasi.
It didn't happen.
Okay. So.
And the fruit is nice and big. They're this big mango. Then I came to know they are called honeydew mangoes.
Yeah.
Okay. And it's a Thai variety or something like that. But they're very nice mangoes. But some of my family and all, they don't like it so much. So, I said, okay. So, I went to my mother-in-law's house only and brought that mango tree and I replicated it on that tree.
A lot of green fingers in the family.
No, they have a nice mankura tree.
Yeah.
Which gives fruit early.
Yeah.
Okay. That's one plus point of the... They're nice and big, less fiber, sweet. And the tree is very bushy.
Yeah.
You know, it just doesn't grow.
Wow.
It's like less than this.
Okay.
It's so big down, but it is half this height.
Really?
It just grows like an umbrella.
Really? Yeah.
So,
how did you get involved in grafting? You're an engineer.
No, just out of interest. Out of interest.
Amazing,
Yeah.
But grafting was something...
And I do it only in the rain. Then when I'm busy, it's forgotten.
You better come take the graft.
Me because I do half the work. And I've got my boys,
my boys who help me
with the rest of the work, like putting it in the pot or planting in the ground. I don't have to worry.
They know how to do. Very good. So, grafting was a big skill in Goa at one stage, you know, from the number of mangoes, mango varieties and 106, they say there are 106 mango varieties in Goa. That's what they say, no?
Correct. Probably, That's what they say. I know. But there are few, in my aunt's house also, we've got a very good ilar tree.
Mangilar.
Mango variety. So, I first started grafting that and I succeeded. So, I literally planted. After planting, we've even got mangoes of that tree.
Yeah.
I think of Shire. She's got 3 varieties. So, I use those only.
Wow.
She's got Shire, which is good. Ilar, which is good. Yeah. And there's a Malges. It's called Udgo Malges, which is red on top.
Really?
And it grows little. You get the crop only end of May or 1st to 15th of June. But it has a different flavor.
Really?
Yeah.
There are so many lovely mangoes, even the bistro and all that.
Yeah, though it's a Malgues, it's a different Malgues.
Everyone,
it's not the Malgues that you get early.
No, everyone likes Mankurad and all, but there are so many different varieties.
Which has its own charm
and different people like different things.
And our soil, I think, is very good for mango. The whole taste of
mango. You know, there are 106 varieties, supposedly, no?
Yes.
This is what ICR has said.
Yes, probably.
They have said something to that effect.
Bishop variety.
Yeah.
Dusra Mitra to
Fernandin.
Alphonse.
But I don't, somehow I don't like those Alphonse or Fernandin.
No, it's a taste, yeah. It's a taste. Now, my son likes this government mangoes, what he calls Ratna and what's it called? Yeah, Ratna, and it's it has some name, no? Some Sindhu and Ratna or something.
Sinadurga, yeah.
Yeah, Sindhu and Ratna. Named after these two, but Sindhu and Ratna, something like. Very nice, thin skin, a lot of flesh, thin seed.
Yeah. Neelam. But only thing, what happened, these mangoes which come from outside the state, what they do, they are in large farms.
Yeah.
They pluck them once and for all.
Yeah.
And they force ripen them.
I see.
That's why you get that nice color.
I see.
Yeah. They are all force ripened. That's for sure.
I see.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's best to have your own.
They don't wait like how we pluck the seasoned ones. No? Yeah. They will pluck the whole tree.
You are doing a great thing, but you should scale up your knowledge. You should spread it because. Because you know it has a lot of implication. Now you see a single tree, no, on this avocado tree. My daughter, we always say she's 19.
Yeah.
For 2-3 years she's been doing. She's earning about 15,000 in 2 months.
Okay.
Good pocket money.
Yeah, from this, yeah.
And I'm saying if other people could also replicate,
yes,
why not?
Yes.
So you'll show us how?
Yes. Okay, now we've chosen.
Your magic.
Okay. This is the one, no? Ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
Can you hold it?
Yeah, much better. I'll just knock off one branch to make place for me to work.
Yeah, you knock off all the extra leaves and also make some space there.
Space. Okay, then I choose a nice spot.
Yeah.
Then I'll just give it a cut.
Don't worry.
Okay, so I think,
you cut it right round.
Yes, I'll just give it a cut right round.
Get out the bar.
And use a good stainless steel knife.
Why?
So that it's clean, no rust and no oxidization.
I see. And also a sharp cut, no?
Sharp.
About 1.5 centimeter,
yes.
That's what it is.
Inch.
And then it peels off neatly.
Yeah. That's what, if you just give it a slit here, just peels off.
The earlier one you've tied up, it just peels
not
off.
Not yet, it just peels off. Then clean it. This layer a little bit.
So
actually, if you can leave this exposed for 24 hours and then come and do, it's better.
Better.
Yes. Just leave this exposed for 24 hours. Then this layer dries up on its own.
You know, I was just watching YouTube last night and they were saying that you trick the plant into believing that it needs to form roots there, no?
Yes. Because there is disconnected from the...
The connection from the bark.
Bark, yes. From the main...
There's a disconnect.
Trunk. Correct.
And then they talk about cleaning.
But only certain trees allow you this air layering.
I see.
I think even a jackfruit tree you can do maybe. Okay, then let's get back to the thing. Make it easy. There are various ways you can do this.
Yeah.
Water is there somewhere?
Yeah. I'll give you.
I just made a mixture of...
Thoda bottle
mein paani la rahe, baldi mein.
Idhar hai, tap hai.
Arre, actually, brought another knife.
You can't touch it?
It is mud, no?
I see.
I will hold
it. No, I've got a cutter. You had a knife, huh?
No. I will hold it.
So careful you have to be?
Preferably, yes.
Operation?
Yeah.
It's a surgical operation. So this is what you've created it of?
This is mud and coconut husk.
I see.
I just made it with the material I have.
To retain the humidity. Nicely you packed and all. Solid mare sahib. Bisar ke engineering style mare. With so much neatness like a full...
Hello? Yes? Yes.
So you are Seby's friend?
Neighbor.
Never. And you also been doing grafting for a long time?
No, I'm not doing grafting. I just love some plants. And now, I gave up the flower and crotons and all. Now, I'm only after the fruit plant.
Fruits are important, no? I think fruits are important because it can also give you a livelihood. It can give people food.
Yeah. I had an avocado tree. I had planted it.
I see.
After 7 years, I got disgusted. Not giving food.
Yeah, then?
So, I took the chopper and went to hit it.
Yeah.
But the chopper had no handle to it.
Yeah.
So, my hand got damaged.
Are
you? Yeah. No, we don't know. So, I gave one chopper. I got a damage.
Yeah.
Not that tree. We also got a chopper.
Yeah.
So, I said, let me go to Vapsa, get the handle.
Yeah.
Fix and all. By that time, then after, it took about 1-2 months because I'm also busy. I'm not very much in this.
Yeah.
So, I was busy. The next time, I got the chopper with the handle and I went to cut. Finally, I saw a small fruit down.
Really?
Really?
Really? Really?
Yeah.
Then, so, there are these old wives' tales that say you frighten the tree and all that.
What that is possible.
Possible?
Yeah. My father also used to say, if you don't get a tree, fruit or something, take it down and hit that tree 2-3 times. You get it.
But avocado is particularly notorious for not giving fruits.
No, seedlings, say it takes about 7 to 8 years.
Seedlings.
Yeah, that's what I got it about 7 to 8 years.
Even ours took quite a long time. Huh? Ours also took quite a long time.
I just made a bag.
Yeah.
And
very neat, I must say. Mud. Yeah.
You can do it with an easy. You can just wrap a plastic around, fill mud with it, tie it down first, fill mud with it, and tie it on top and wrap it up. This is a little easy to work on when you go to a site.
Okay.
So that's the reason why.
So now you're going to cover it?
Just cover it, yeah.
Ah, the full bag?
Yeah,
my
yeah,
goodness.
Full bag. Full
so
bag.
Much.
Now I had these bags ready. So
I see.
That's it. Simple. Very, just do it here and tie it up. You're finished. That's
so
it.
Your humidity is already there?
No, I've not put water. Wait. Actually, even this will do, but
better, no?
Then no, my water level. Then we can make.
If you put a hole, we can also put the water.
Okay. You fill water, no? Because it's in plastic, it will create a lot of humidity.
Ah.
With the
good enough for 2 months.
Yeah, I think so. It will condense as the weather temperatures change. All that it will condense.
So your boys are helping you also?
Yes.
They are trained? They are trained?
Yeah, they see me doing.
it's not rocket science, but you do need green fingers.
No,
yeah, I believe it. You need
interest.
A patience.
No,
interest,
so.
Patience and confidence.
Yeah. Yes. Do it the right way, I feel. Maybe do it the right way, it has to.
It's like an engineering job, no? It's like an engineering job. I'm saying it's like a,
exactly.
like a medical operation. Get it right once.
Do it to perfection and take all precautions.
Take all precautions.
Correct.
Don't leave it to chance.
Nice.
Oh, wow. Solid. I didn't realize you were going to put the full thing there. I thought you were going to open the bag and put a little bit.
No.
Because I've seen Dr. Ozzy do something similar, here.
No, each one has his own
style
of doing things.
But, No, here your chances are much better because, so you're not going to get a chance to open and view it at some stage.
No, you don't need to. You'll see the roots
outside.
It comes out, yes.
Yeah. You'll see
they start
roots.
Popping out.
Hey. Because it has no place to go.
No. It will fill the bag.
It will fill the bag.
You'll see halfway from here. You'll see roots.
Ari. My goodness. So, Seby, your contact number, because not only do I have to tell you about it, but also if someone wants to contact you.
Yeah, Pamela has my number and I come.
But generally, I mean for the video.
Okay, I'll send you.
You send me your number.
Sure. Yeah, you're done.
Done?
Yeah.
My
At
goodness.
The most, maybe we'll prick a few holes on top. Yeah,
so in the bag.
In the bag.
For water.
Oh, in case, yeah. So, you can also spray
sure. Don't worry, that's easy. Very nice. Very nice. All the best.
Yeah, thanks.
I hope. No, because it's a lovely tree, you know, and we wanted replicated.
Exactly.
No, they are nuts. Yeah. You know, I know people who stole other people's good trees because they were not giving them. No, I think trees should grow.
I'll tell you, some people have a superstition. I'll tell you.
Yeah, they have a superstition. They're just selfish. Yeah, they're just selfish.
Mango shoots.
Yeah.
They say, somebody told us the tree becomes weak. Or the tree
no,
becomes...
no,
I said,
they're
no.
just selfish. Yeah.
I said, no, y'all are wrong. No, people be misinformed. So I said, see, after your mango tree has finished flowering, ideally you're supposed to cut that stem. Actually, you're supposed to cut it. No, otherwise, if you don't cut it,
it becomes weak.
3 months. No. it will take 3 months for it to dry, then it will fall off on its own naturally. But suppose you cut it faster,
yeah,
you'll get 4 shoots in few days.
Really?
You know, so that means your one branch which was there will actually sprout into 4.
Only mango or others also?
I think even this tree.
Yeah.
Yeah. Ideally, if you cut every end which has flowered.
I see.
And after taking the fruit out.
Yeah.
If you trim that, you probably
fruiting get will
crop,
improve.
Better crop, yeah.
Oh, wow.
But otherwise what happens, that thing starts drying. Then it forms.
I see. Then it falls.
Then it falls, and then from that node,
yeah,
you start getting the new shoots. So I said, if I trim it now, you will get 4 shoots faster. No, I'm doing it for you. So I said, it's wrong.
Amazing.
Yeah.
I think people also, you know, they have this idea that we are losing out on a monopoly. It's like libraries, they won't digitize their books. They don't want to share it.
Actually,
yeah, it's crazy. Yeah, it's a crazy idea. Anyway, you are welcome. Anyone is welcome to, you know, I mean, take plants. I'll take care also. I'll make sure that, you know, it's taken care of.
And if it's successful, maybe we'll keep doing it. There's no.
You should. Yeah, just don't worry.
I'll come and do it for you.
Do as many as you want here. We just don't want to.
I don't have a lot of
because
place.
You can sell it also, I'm telling you.
No,
because people want it. You'll be doing them a favor. You'll be doing them a favor.
Here's my avocado tree, which is in a big barrel. It's about this size.
Yeah.
So I said, and it's not yet flower.
Yeah.
So I said, we'll add this to that.
So how do you add this to that?
That I will take a shoot, tender shoot.
Yeah.
And now suppose this is his... suppose this is his plant.
Yeah.
Okay.
His plant.
Straight plant. I need a straight plant. Okay.
Yeah.
I will just take off the bark on one side.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
And this shoot, which I'll be taking a thin one, which will match that.
V shape.
Scrape. No.
Okay.
Side to side.
Side to side.
And wrap it. No cutting off the side to side. You wrap it.
All these theories we learned in school, but we never practiced. No.
Correct.
Grafting and all that. Learning theory is one thing and practicing is another.
I showed him. I did one on a I did one on a mango tree. I was late to do that mango tree graft. So the mango tree had become this big in a pot. So I did side layering and it has already given me a shoot.
Are you a part of the Botanical Society of Goa? They have a good group. It's a free group, you know.
I know.
It's a free group and a lot of, you know, all these former profs of Dempe College and all that, they had set up this Botanical Society. Sorry?
Why this
one is
here?
Who is that? Towing vehicle. Kaam na tenka. Thank you so much for your video.
Welcome.